Now, Pat, you started very well, but you were trailing by a point at half-time, and you're also a short player, so there was a lot of engineering to be done inside in the dressing room. What was the message to the lads going out for the second half?
We had to get ourselves a little bit better organised than we finished the first half, and you know, we needed cool heads and calmness, and then we needed guys to work extremely hard around the middle of the field and rotate that a little bit. And in fairness to the lads, that's what they did.
Now, I mentioned the good start you got off to in the first half, but you were held scoreless for a long period in the first 35 minutes. Is that something that worries you?
I think we deviated from what we had set out to do, and we fell into a trap, really, of over-carrying the ball just because guys maybe weren't shown or whatever, and that caused us a lot of problems. And in fairness, actually going the man down nearly got us out of that problem. We fell into a rut there, and we were overplaying the ball around the middle of the field. And once we got out of that, I was very happy with the way we played attacking-wise.
You brought Kieran Whelan in at half-time, put him in there to strengthen the midfield. That was a plan that worked.
Yeah, Kieran has been playing very well, you know. He's obviously a quality player, and he did a job for us there today, as did Brian Cullen, you know. The two of them in particular really made a difference when they came on.
Now, I have heard it said that, you know, if Dublin are to go all the way this year, they needed a tough game like they got today. Would you go along with that?
Look, you can only play what's in front of you. That was as tough as you're going to get. Kildare were physically in great nick, played the ball well, took their scores very well, and it's the kind of game that can only bring you on, I think.
And as far as Kildare are concerned, they're down now, but definitely not out.
No, I don't think anyone would fancy Kildare in a qualifier now. I think they'll give anybody a serious match, and I expect them to be real contenders, you know, come later on in the summer.
So what are your plans now for Dublin? Are you going to take a few days off, or when you regroup again for training?
No, we go back training Tuesday night. We've plenty to work on, so you know we've got to pick it up now. I mean, this is the part that really matters now, the next 10 weeks, and we've got to really focus now hard.
A great performance too today from your full forward line.
Yeah, we got a lot of scores. You know, but maybe not near as much ball as we've been getting in the last couple of games. And, you know, they were pretty clinical, particularly in the second half.